Well, the average sales price indicator right now is around $370,000, and there are more and more active listings each week.
Do they stay on market long?
Actually, the average days on market is 89 right now.
Oh, good, 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 good. Well, this is a lovely home. A lot of trees out back. Tell me more about this beautiful place.
Well, this is 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, about 1,700 square feet. And the homeowners did, I think, the most important thing you would want to do when you are considering renovations. They painted the entire home and installed brand new flooring.
It looks so nice and clean in here.
It does. And there's so much natural light that comes in. Mm-hmm. It's open. It's great for entertaining with the kitchen and dining and living room together. It's got a nice sized backyard. It's close to the middle school and elementary school.
I noticed that. And it's got a low traffic street.
Yes.
So that's good. That's good. Tommy, how much is this house?
It's only $350,000, which is below the median sales price indicator.
$350,000? I just read in the Wise County Messenger that this Slidell teen and Sanger FFA member John North set the record for the junior market lamb. It sold for $350,000. He could buy this house.
He sure could.
That's awesome.
That's awesome. Also, be sure and pick up the Messenger. We're featuring the Wise County Youth Fair results for 2023. There's a lot of good information in here. Tommy, I hope this house gets the Wise County Messenger.
I do too. The address is 500 Edwards Drive, Decatur, Texas. For more information, call us at 940-210-8088. We sell with salt and we're never too busy for your referrals.